At the beginning of high school, many students struggle with organization, finding jobs, and managing time. But for one particular teen, this is no longer an issue. Throughout a 9-month paid internship, sophomore Deanna Matthews has developed a hands-on experience that has made a positive effect on her schoolwork and her overall viewpoint of life.
The person I was before would make me like want to just not want to do something, but now I just be like, okay, I'll try it, opposed to like just suddenly like just, you know, shutting out the whole idea.
Here at the Balzac Farmers Market, students involved with the Teens Grow Greens organization get to design and sell their own products.
So my product is Feel the Clear, and it's a body balm for people with eczema and psoriasis, and it helps with dry and itchy skin.
Before Deanna joined Teens Grow Greens, she has had trouble adapting to her schoolwork and the work environment.
You know, I think at the beginning of the year, Deanna, before she got into this program, was figuring out how to do high school, like everybody does. But I think she was struggling with it a little bit. It was a little bit challenging, and I think she was having a hard time staying organized and staying on top of things in the way that she really wanted to.
Before Teens Grow Greens, I wouldn't share my ideas as often as I do now. Like, I'd be more shy and just keep them to myself.
The organization of Teens Grow Greens is designed to change the way that teens look at the work environment and how they can use their skills that they learn to help them when working with jobs. That's what Charlie Uline, the executive director of Teens Grow Greens, has been trying to achieve after being a high school history teacher.
I sort of thought that what I was teaching, right, which was the content and knowledge, and I think that's very interesting, but I realized that Those aren't the real skills that I wanted to be teaching. I wanted to be teaching how you can communicate better with each other, how you can find empowerment and find your voice.
Changing the way that teens look at the work environment is the most important part of Teens Grow Greens, and it's what students in the program experience as they learn about healthy living and life development skills.
For a lot of teenagers, once they graduate from high school, a lot of the support systems that have been built in are taken away. And I want the teenage to discover what options they have before they graduate from high school.
For Deanna, Teens Grow Greens has made a big impact on the way that she looks at school and in the work environment, which has made other people see her differently as a student and as a person.
I have seen so many improvements in Dee over the course of the 2 years that I've known her, and I think that this program has been a really big part of it. She's more responsible, she's super engaged, she's always been really polite, but now she's even more outgoing and respectful and connected to things, and there's just a passion and a drive to do stuff. Even when it's things that she might not necessarily want to have to do in school, you can tell that she's motivated because she knows that there's something bigger out there that she wants to do and she's interested in.
It gave her confidence, it gave her skills and experiences, so that now she's looking at her next employment position and feeling like she's more equipped and is able to compete with others to get that position.
At the end of the teens' internship, they gathered at the Tandem Restaurant in downtown Milwaukee to show their presentations to their friends and families and share what they learned through their experience in Teens Grow Greens. And for Deanna, her experience is working with others and making new life choices has made her feel like a different person in the eyes of herself and others.
I definitely think she is ready for the work environment, and she's applying to other jobs now. She definitely likes the idea of having her own income. She's learned some financial skills and some management tools, and she's ready to keep that going. She has momentum behind that.
This is Kyle Sabeco for PBS Student Reporting Labs.